ಅಪೂರು ಪಾಸಲ ಪೀಠಾ ತಿಬೆನ್ನೇ ಕಾಲ ದಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಕೆ ಮೊರಕೊಡ ರಾಂತೊಟು ವಿಲ ಪ್ರದೇಶೆ ಮನರಂ ವಟಪಿಟಾವಕಿನ್ ಹೆಬಿ ಸುಂದರ ಗಮ್ಮಾನೇಕ ತಮೈ ಮೇ ಪಾಸಲ ಪೀಠಾ ತಿಬೆನ್ನೇ ಮೆಮ ಪಾಸಲ ಶ್ರೀಲಂಕಾವೇ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಜರ್ಮಾನು ಬಾಲಿಕಾ ಪಾಸಲವನ ಅತರ ಅವುರುದು ವಿಸ್ಸಕಟ ವೆಡಿ ಇತಿಹಾಸಯಕಟ ಉರುಮ ಕಂ ಕಿಯೈ ಮೆಮ ಪಾಸಲ ನೊಮಿಲೆ ಪವತ್ತಾಗಿನ ಯನ್ನೇ ಪೀಟರ್ ಫ್ರೌನ್ಫೆಲ್ ಇಮ್ಗಾಟ್ ಫ್ರೌನ್ಫೆಲ್ ಸಹ ಒನ್ ದೆಪಲಗೇ ದಿಯನಿಯವನ ಕ್ಯಾಥರಿನಾ ಫ್ರೌನ್ಫೆಲ್ಡ್ ಯನ ಜರ್ಮಾನು ಜಾತಿಕ ಪೌಲಕ್ವಿಸಿನ್ ವೀಮ ವಿಶೇಷತ್ವಯಾಕ್ ಏವಗೇಮ ಬೆರಪಾಸಲ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪನೆ ಸಿಟ ಉಸಾಸ್ ಪೆಲ ದಕ್ವಾ ದರುವನ್ ಮೆಮ ಪಾಸಲೆ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪನೆ ಲಭೈ ಪ್ರಾಥಮಿಕ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪನೆಯದಿ ಬಾಲಕ ಸಹ ಬಾಲಿಕಾ ದರುವನ್ ಇಗಿನುಮ ಲಭನ ಅತರ ದ್ವಿತೀಯ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪನೆಯ ಲಭನ್ನೇ ಬಾಲಿಕಾವನ್ ಪಮನಕ್ ವೀಮದ ವಿಶೇಷತ್ವಕಿ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪನೆಯ ಪಮನಕ್ ನೋವ ಕಲಾವಟ ಸೊಬಾಧಾಮಟಲದಿ ದರುದರಿಯನ್ ಪಿರಿಸಾಕ್ ಬಿಹಿಕಿರೀಮೇ ಅರಮುನ್ನ ಪ್ರಧಾನ ಕೊಟಗೆನ ಕಲಾಕಟಯುತು ಕ್ರೀಡಾ ಸಹ ಗೆವತು ವಗಾವಟದ ಮೆಮ ಪಾಸಲೇ ಅವಸ್ಥಾವಾಕ್ ಲಭೇ
around 25 years ago that my family decided to build this school. We made a foundation with the help of some people of the government. They gave us land in the backside here, and on this land we could build our first part. It was government land, so it was clear it will never be our land, but now we bought in the time after this the land here around. My daughter did it when it was possible for foreigners to buy land. So now the school is our private land. And it was 40 years ago that we adopted our daughter Katharina. We were here in Sri Lanka together with our two oldest sons, and we got this girl. We had no idea before. And now this girl is a lecturer at the university in Germany, and she is the owner of the school, not my wife, not me. The owner is my daughter, and she is doing the management of the school, but from Germany. She is not doing it here.
ස්නේහා අපේ ස්කෝලේ සෙමි ගවර්න්මන්ට් ස්කූල් එක අපේ ස්කෝල් ගොඩක් ෆැසිලිටීස් තියෙනවා හැම අතින් අපේ ස්කෝලේ ප්‍රී ස්කූල් එකේ ඉඳලා ඒලෙවල්ස් දක්වාම ඉගෙන ගන්න පුළුවන් ඒ වගේම අපිට ස්පෝර්ට්ස් පැත්තෙන් ගත්තම වොලිබෝල් තියෙනවා ස්විමින් තියෙනවා ඊට අමතරව අපිට ස්මාර්ට් රූම් එකක් තියෙනවා ICT ලැබ් එකක් තියෙනවා ජර්මන් ලැන්ග්වේජ් එක උගන්වනවා ප්‍රධාන වශයෙන්ම අපේ ස්කෝලේ කරන් යන්නේ ජර්මන් ෆැමිලි එකක් Mr. Peter Fraunfeld, Irmgard Fraunfeld, and Katharina Fraunfeld. Appe iskole levels karana ayata art, ICT, dancing, German, oy wage vishayan thiyenawa. Man godak vasanawanthai me wage paasala ekak igena ganna labitch ekak gana.
here in front of me, so it's our new house for IT lessons. It's especially important for our girls of the high school. We start with IT from grade 5 on till A level, and our main house for IT, it's downstairs, but this was important for our A-level girls especially, that they understand how to develop computer programs. And we use it not only to develop computer programs, for example, like Avanti is doing it, we use it for other subjects too, like science, physics, chemistry, biology. And you have seen for mathematics too, because we know without all these subjects, we have no chance to be successful. When you see here in the front, you can see one of our IT girls who's doing A-level, Avanti, and she is doing mathematics today, so that she is learning how to handle a smart screen in a perfect way. Generally, this is the main part for us, that's the A-levels, and O-levels have a good chance to be very good in IT. We must be good in IT, not only in languages, and for this reason we built this house, and we hope that we will be successful in the future.
Mama Avanti, apita scholarship ekak hambuna Germany, Italy walata travel karanna. Maath ekka thawa nangila denne giya. Ekkene Kamalka, ekkene Isuri. Api hamotama e wage chance ekak hambune. Api school e wedawala thiba උනන්දු ඒ වගේම අපි ස්කෝල් වල හොඳින් කරපු නිසා අපේ 퍼ෆෝමන්ස් බලලා තමයි ඒ වගේ chance එකක් දුන්නේ. ඒ වගේම අපි ස්කෝලේ ඉගෙනගත්තු කට්ටිය හොඳ A levels එක කරලා යුනිවර්සිටීස් ගිහිල්ලා ඊට පස්සේ දැන් ගොඩක් අය ජර්මන් වල තමයි
ගොඩක් අත්දැකීම් ලබා ගත්තා. ජර්මනි, ඉතාලි වල තිබ්බ culture එක ගන්න ගොඩක් දේවල් ඉගෙන ගන්න අපිට පුළුවන් වුණා. ඒ වගේම රෝමන් history එක ගැන ඒ වගේ දේවල් ගොඩක් අපිට ඉගෙන ගන්න පුළුවන් වුණා. ඒ වගේම ජර්මන්, ඉටලි වගේ ඉංග්‍රීසි වගේම අපේ භාෂාවල තිබ්බ අඩුපාඩු හොයාගන්නත් අපිට ගොඩක් මේක ලොකු අවස්ථාවක් වුණා. ඇත්තටම අපේ ස්කෝලෙන් අපිට ගොඩක් ලොකු සේවයක් කරනවා.
So the difference between the education in Germany and on one hand and on the other side in Sri Lanka, it's very easy. In Germany, you must look to make a good A-level exam at the end. All other things before are not important. We have no fifth grade exam. We have no O-level exam. We have only our, you call it A-level, we call it Abitur. And in this case, we decide, can we go to the university or not? Before, no pressure to our children in Germany. In Sri Lanka, the pressure is much higher. You know, all the children must make the fifth grade exam, and they must go in grade 1 on in tuition. And so the pressure is too high and too early. The same for O-level. Pressure, 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 that's to make a good O-level. So in Germany, children decide at the end what they are doing. So from the beginning on, it was clear for us that when we make a school here in Sri Lanka, it must be free for all children who are coming. They must not pay money. And we didn't change it till today. No child must pay any money to visit this school. It's free, and it's free too to live in our hostel. So for many of our girls, it's necessary to come to the hostel because the parents are in Dubai, in Saudi Arabia, in Kuwait, or wherever, and they are very happy that their children can live here in our hostel and stay here. Hostel is free. All one point, it's clear, the food must be paid by the parents. The The amount is 7,000 rupees in a month. That means 200 rupees per day for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So, but that's a must do, and till now it's not a problem for the parents.
අපේ හොස්ටල් එකේ ළමයි 64 දිනකට ඉන්න ඉඩ ප්‍රස්තාව තියෙනවා. ගොඩක් ළමයි දුර බැහැරිනුත් එනවා. ඒ වගේම ළඟ ඉස්කෝලේ ළඟ අවටත් ප්‍රදේශවල ඉඳන් එනවා. විශේෂයෙන්ම හොස්ටල් එක හදලා තියෙන ළමයිගේ ස්ටඩීස් වලට ලේසි වෙන්න. යාලා දුර ඉඳන් එනකොට යාලගේ කාලය අපතේ යන නිසා ඉස්කෝලෙන් ඇරුණට පස්සේ හොස්ටල් එකට ඇවිල්ලා යාලගේ දේවල් වැඩ කටයුතු ඉවර කරලා යාලගට ඉක්මනටම පාඩම් වැඩ කටයුතු වලට යෙදෙන්න පුළුවන් නිසා හොස්ටල් එකේ ඉන්නවට විශේෂයෙන් අපි ඉස්කෝලෙන් ගාණක් අය කරන්නේ නැහැ. කෑම සඳහා විතරයි අපි ගාණක් අය කරන්නේ. අපේ ඉස්කෝලේ A level class එක සහ O level class එක අනිවාර්යෙන් හොස්ටල් නවතින්න ඕනේ. යාලගේ ස්ටඩීස් වලට ලේසි වෙන තමයි හොස්ටල් එක තියෙන්නේ. යාලට ස්කෝලෙන් අමතරව වෙන අමතර දැනුමක් ලබා ගන්න ඒ වගේම ටීචර්ස් ලගෙන් help වෙන්න ඕන නිසා තමයි hostel එක තියෙන්නේ.
My family is doing this project because we have seen with our daughter there must be help especially for girls. We think after grade 10 they have the wish to go to Germany in a German school. We help them to take the money for the flight to get a visa to stay for some months in Germany. Yeah, and when they are coming back, they learned a lot and they changed their mind. And that was it from the beginning, what we wanted. And till now, the result is clear. Many of our girls made very good exams in Kelania, 3 gold medals 5 years ago, 4 years ago, 3 gold medals, and now 6 years, another gold medal, always done by our students.